Hi, welcome to the Bella blog. So I want to talk about what I learned on this last fast, because I was under some major attack. Well, anyways, what ended up happening was I fasted for a week. It was like the first fast I've ever done, and it was a week long. And all I did drink was water, lemon water, orange water, cucumber water, and that was pretty much it. That's all I had, was pretty much just water for a week, because I was under some heavy spiritual warfare, some witch had binded my mouth shut, my hearing and my eyes. So what ended up happening is I broke through it all, and so I fasted for a week after this attack. But find out, you know, during this fast, I seen, and this is how it works, you guys. If you don't know, if you're under demonic attack, what you'll see in your mind is a grid, okay? And each grid, what happens is when you got some demonic demons attacking you or devils attacking you, you will see their face in these little grids in your mind. Sometimes they'll like just show up in the spiritual, like they did to me, and I saw 9 of them. They all have their own personalities, you guys. They look different. Okay, to me, what mine looked like, because I had 9 demons attacking me, and there were like 9 grids, like almost like when you see the Brady Bunch, you know how each box had one of the members of the Brady Bunch in that Brady Bunch, you know, series in the beginning when before that starts. That's what I see in my head. I see each grid, each box has its own demon. They have its own looks. Everything, okay, when you're looking in the spiritual realm, that's how you know you're under demonic attack. Where if you're so in tune, you're so into God that you're so in tune, because I have the gift of discernment, so I can see into the spirit and I know my body really well. I could actually see the demons show up in each box, and I could see, and they all have their own personality. Some have mohawks, some are bald, but they all look like gang members. That's what they look like to me, just like what we see in these rap. Like videos, they look just like that too. Some have tattoos, some have the gold teeth, some, I mean, they just look demonic, but they look evil, you know, and they're stalking gangs, you know. So it's like you're dealing with a gang, you know, of thugs. That's basically what they look like too. Just like a gang of thugs, and they'll show up. And when that happens, when you start seeing them in the spirit, that means they're like trying to attack you, that they're like have gotten around you somehow, they've gotten entry. Or sometimes you don't even have to, like you could be doing everything right for the Lord and you don't even give them entry, but what happens is Satan sees you as a threat, so he's going to send these guys to attack you or scare you, because by intimidation, that's how they gain power, through fear, okay? So the first thing is, don't ever fear them, because you know what, Jesus is almighty and he is just stronger than anything. As long as you love Jesus and you know prayer and you have people that pray for you, spiritual war prayers is key, okay? And then even if you could speak in tongues, and not, that's a gift that not everybody has, speaking in tongues, you know, through our 9 gifts of discernment. If you can pray in tongues, and also pray in tongues, because that stuff is really powerful too. It's like a double whammy when you're trying to get these Satan soldiers out of your life that are trying to attack you when you're under a spiritual attack. That's how they'll show up in your mind, though. They come up in grids, like grid boxes, and you'll see each one. And sometimes they jump out of the box and they actually attack you in your head. And this is not no mental problems or anything. This is actual demonic attacks. I mean, I saw this after fasting, because I was trying to figure out what was attacking me, and I fasted for a week. After a week, I was able to see and speak, but I have half my hearing back, so I'm completely deaf on one side right now. I cannot hear anything, so if I'm talking loud, please forgive me. I just can't control, I can't hear very good right now. I've only got part of my hearing back. But yeah, it's the best way to do. You guys got to get into heavy prayer and get your if you got those John Eckhart books, man, get those prayers out and start reading them. If you don't, if you have some prayers, because I have a Facebook, it's called Spiritual Warfare Force, or I just opened a new Spiritual Warfare Alliance on Facebook. I talk about a lot of these prayers on there. You know, just look for me, Bella Orsi. You can just Facebook do a search with my name, and all these prayers will come up, and a lot of these prayers work. I'm telling you guys, I get so many letters, especially on the self-deliverance. They said right off the bat, they could, it just like got rid of whatever was plaguing them. I get so many letters, and I had a pastor in the Philippines contact me and tell me that they were seeing demons in the church. Because, you know, a lot of times, I'm telling you guys, witches come to the churches and they bring bad things to them, you know. So apparently something happened with this church, and there was people there that were bringing, you know, that were witches to this church, and they were seeing a lot of demonic stuff in this church. So the pastor reached out, because he follows my channels. A lot of pastors, elders, they follow me on my channels, and they follow those prayers, and now they're actually teaching spiritual warfare to their people. And they were telling me how they used those prayers after I told them what to do. They did exactly what I said. They said that once they did that, the demons left the building, okay? So it's like these things work, but it's up to you to believe it, because faith is key when it comes to Jesus. If you don't believe it, then it's going to be unwavering, like Peter when he fell in the water. When you remember how he was walking on water and Jesus was there and he said, come to me. And he was walking, but then as soon as he looked down, his faith was unwavering. Well, see, it's the same thing with spiritual warfare, you guys. You can't have any doubt. You just got to know automatically 110% in your heart is going to work. And that's how it works. All right. So God bless you guys. Talk to you later. Bye-bye. God loves you, and so do I. Okay? Bye now.